How did it work out? Pretty good? Okay. Any questions? Comments? Complaints? Feedback? Okay, so what we're gonna do now is, are you leaving? Rest? Okay, good. I take your offer on the shoe.
Oh, okay, good.
Thank you. So what we're going to do is we're going to do the round. And I'm going to do it in 3 days. Where's the scavenger? So the round. Comes like that. And then come out to the base. Thank you. Lady number two.
Great. So you're stepping in there and then turning her and leading her as if you were leading her to a prophet. You're like,
yeah, so, okay, who's the next lady? Lady of... How come all these guys are in their hands? Okay, so let me show you what's going on. As she comes here, normally you just, when you cross, you just cross, right? Except as she's crossing, she's gonna be, I'm gonna place my leg, so she's gonna feel my leg, and then she's just gonna climb up, and then you just go back. All right, thank you. All right, good. So you guys wanna do it together now?
Sure.
Okay, great. Back on the job. Okay, everybody has a partner? Everybody has a partner, please? Let's do it a couple more times and then you're on your own. You guys are not allowed to shake the camera, right? We are in film at the moment, so. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So as I'm leading her to the cross, I'm going to place my foot. And my foot is going to be right by the base. See the base right here? She knows it because she was here since 11:30 this morning, right? And that's the first time I was late in 3 years. Can you believe that? 3 years late this October. All right, okay, great. So let's do the Duke of Trumpets. Everybody grab the church, please announce.
We are in circles.
You are running circles, okay. Yeah, please. Okay, change partners, please, and let's do it together. You want to do the slow motion. And turn the fan on momentarily so we can